I've been working for a railroad 26 years. Every time in the rule class, I learned safety rules, but I wasn't paying attention. Until that day. The day I had an incident. I was working on my routine chores. I didn't see or hear it coming. I was lucky. I only ate a few poops but didn't get hurt. Since then, I take every safety rules very seriously. Don't assume you're safe. Always pay undivided attention. And don't foul the track. Wash your hands after you pooped. Safety first. Oh shoot, my face.